Hey, what's up, guys? The iOS 16 official version is now online. Have you updated it? I think you can wait a little longer if you have not updated it yet. In iOS 16 Photos, there is a new feature to show duplicate photos. However, it does not work because of frequent errors in iOS 16. This video will show you how to solve this problem. First, you can try to reboot your device. Press and hold the power button and volume button. Slide to shut down the device. Reboot the device. Unlock your iPhone and view the Photos feature. If the device does not return to normal, then it is recommended that you downgrade to iOS 15. You can check the video card on the top right to learn how to downgrade. Finally, we will show you how to remove duplicate photos. After backing up your photos to your computer, using a third-party tool is a good option. Use PassFab duplicate file deleter to remove duplicate photos. Click the plus sign to add a folder. Select the photo file. You can choose to scan duplicates or scan similar images. Wait for the scan to complete. Okay, now you can check the images. After confirming that the images are the same, check the image. Click Auto Select to select all duplicate files. Click Remove. Okay, duplicate photo removal is complete. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.